The other side of this lovely 10-inch, 78 RPM shellac is Master's voice record, featuring the soprano and actress Fay Compton, "When Thou Art Dead," a song supposedly composed by Eugene Goossens, who I believe is playing piano on this record, and Margaret Kennedy, first published apparently around 1926. I'm not sure if it's anything to do with a Byron poem. Let's have a listen. Thank you.